getting inspired is one of those things that musicians and artists constantly struggle with. For me, as a guitar player, I found that I had to get out of my studio and I had to go somewhere. So I would take a laptop and a bus-powered interface and I would go out into the woods or I would go to the lake and I would try to write music. But my laptop battery wasn't that good. So I got really excited when I opened up the Spire Studio and found out that I had a 4-hour rechargeable battery. That with an amazing pair of Grace Design preamps and Phantom Power, and I realized that I had everything that I needed to go anywhere and to make music. And as I looked at the old stapler that my grandma had left me that made a really interesting sound, all of a sudden these ideas just happened. So get out and go make music. You can literally go anywhere. You can charge it up, grab your phone, grab a guitar, grab a mic, and go make music in the woods, or go make music in a cool underground garage, or on a rooftop, or anywhere. Go get inspired.